Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Princess. Today we have a new segment to my channel called Cooking with Princess. Now I really like barbecue chicken, but I'm trying to wean myself off of chicken and meat. I want to be like vegan, maybe because my life is a mess. But no, seriously, I want to eventually be vegan or plant-based. So I'm trying recipes that kind of wean me off of meat. Cooking with Princess is gonna be vegan barbecue wings. I know that sounds like such an oxymoron, paradox, whatever you call it. It doesn't sound like it goes together. I'm gonna show you guys my version, because even though I keep the basic principles on how to make it, I make mine differently than hers. We're gonna begin right now. So, some things you're gonna need. Cauliflower. Now mine is pre-packaged because I'm lazy. I don't like cutting. You're gonna need some flour. You're gonna need your spices. I got me some adobo here, some sazon, and some garlic pepper. You're gonna need some barbecue sauce. And you're gonna need some butter. Not a lot, just enough though. Lastly, you're gonna need some unsweetened almond milk.
All right, you guys are gonna start off with a bowl that fits the size of the amount you wanna make. Pour your almond milk and then your flour. It should be half and half so it can make like a thick paste, similar to cake batter. Okay, this is the part where you add all your seasoning, and then after you add everything to your liking, you're gonna stir it all together into the mix. Now you're gonna take some parchment paper and put it onto your pan. You can't use foil because the mixture sticks onto foil. So yeah, you coat your cauliflower in the mixture that you made, and then you place the coated cauliflower onto the pan.
Okay guys, and we're back. Okay, so I kind of oversaturated my cauliflower, but it'll still taste good, it'll still work the same. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna put it in the oven for 25 minutes. Within those 25 minutes it should start browning. Make sure you go back at the halfway point of 25 minutes to flip them over. And then, you know, during this time, you could start making your barbecue sauce. And I'm gonna show you guys how to do that in a second. Okay guys, it's been about like 15 minutes. I'm about to flip them over, but this is what they look like right now.
Things flip over. This is the perfect time to start your barbecue sauce. And as you wait, you just get your barbecue sauce. As you can see, I kind of OD'd on the barbecue sauce, but that's fine. I want them extra barbecue-y. So right now you're just watching it sizzle as your cauliflower bakes and chill. Now you gotta go find something to do for another 10 minutes.
Okay, so now that we found something to do for 10 minutes while our barbecue sauce was on the stove and our wings are in the oven, we're gonna get some butter, not a lot, just some, and put it into the barbecue pot so that way it can get nice and thin. That's the word I was looking for. I'm gonna put this much into the pot.
If it's hot, it'll melt right away, and then you get a spoon and you stir it around.
Okay, so we're taking them out. Ooh, these are looking kind of good. So at this point in time, they should look like this. Nice and plain. You're gonna take each one and dip them into your barbecue sauce mixture and evenly distribute.
I'm throwing one in there and then I'm stirring it around so he get coated. And then I'm picking it up and place it right there. This is what it looks like when it's all coated up, right before I put it back into the oven.
And we'll be back in 15 more minutes.
Okay guys, so after 15 minutes, this is the final product. I just took it out the oven. It looks so good, and I'm gonna transfer it onto like a paper plate because I'm not washing dishes. I'm sorry, I love you guys, but I cannot wash dishes. I hate washing dishes, so yeah.
Thank you guys for watching.